Hi, I'm Adam First. It's the glorious new term of the day, but what is new wave? Of course, it is a look, but it's also an excuse to use makeup. Are we men or are we women? Or are we just machines, slave to an electronic beat, a probability wave in space? I don't know, and I sincerely doubt you do either. People that don't understand the new wave, I have just one thing to say to you. You are on the brink of extinction. Seriously, we are an army of strangely dressed, deeply confused, pseudo-individual conformists. And that's why I have teamed up with Wave 103, the station on which I DJ, to provide the definitive soundtrack of our movement. You might call it a compilation. I prefer to call it a manifesto d'amour. I am Adam First, and this is our music.
Wave 103, where the boys wear more makeup than the girls. Smashing for the generation that's bearing the weight of the world on its shoulders. Wave 103.
What a fantastic track. That was Frankie Goes to Hollywood with Two Tribes. They're from Liverpool, England, produced, if my memory serves me correctly, as it usually does, by Mr. Trevor Horn. Very powerful stuff indeed, and I think you'll agree if you know anything at all.
Wave 103, where boys and girls look the same. That's a little strange, isn't it? Wave 103.
Then we get the money.
Welcome back to The Wave with music selected by me, Adam First.
Ultraviolence in Japan.
The record companies know I will only play the underground hot tracks. Next up, we have one of my most favorite records. It's a pneumatic drill of a record, hitting hard with unprecedented lyrical intensity. People of my city, I give you Gary Numan.
Normality. Say hello to sexual ambiguity. Wave 103.
I feel like we're revolutionizing things here, or at least repackaging them for a new generation. I'll keep on with the music and off with the chat. This is The Wave, and I'm Adam First.
Keep feeling fascination, passion burning.
We're just going to take a break and listen to a few commercials.
Keep feeling fascination.
If you're well informed about music and tell everyone as I do, you won't go away. Have you ever enjoyed the experience of looking at the world from a glider? It's a profound experience that I have found very interesting. Of course, it's not a cheap pastime, but I think if we have learned anything by now, is that money is a good thing. Only the people without it complain. Anyway, I digress, and as a great man once told me, nobody likes a wordsmith. Let's get to the records. Next up, we have an American act for you. They've been around for a few years now, and for my money, this is their finest hour. Atomic by, of course, Blondie.
Tonight.
What a way to go out. If any of you are copying this, it is illegal, and I hope you burn in hell. But might I suggest you turn the cassette over? This is, of course, a compact disc, a brand new format heralding a new age of lasers. An age typified by man and machine, living as one with bangs.
Catch the wave! 103! Who needs guitars? We've got little computer synthesizer thingies. Wave 103!
Fabulous music. This is the wave.
Looking out a dirty old window, down below the cars in the city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why.
That was Kim Wilde from England. What a talented and flexible woman she is. See if you enjoy this next track as much as I have listening to it in absolute darkness.
Who needs music with soul?
We've got drum machines.
You think you're smart? Wave 103. It has come to my attention that videos are an increasingly popular form of entertainment. For physically deformed and aesthetically unpleasing artists, this has greatly damaged their commercial potential. This next track parodies that state of affairs by contrasting the old days of radio with the new world order of music videos, in which perversely, it seems an artist's looks are more important than musical talent. I'm on the radio, but I assure you that was a choice I made myself. My mother had nothing to do with it. Is it perfection we are seeking? A race of pop singing big-haired supermen and women who bestride the world in three-minute movies? I've had it with these abbreviated operas for the modern world. Is it a good or a bad thing? Will the fat lady sing? You must decide that for yourself.
Sorry that the chairs are all warm. I left them here, I could have sworn.
A new musical trend and a great excuse to use hairspray.
It's Wave 103.
Thank you very much. That was the future you just heard there. New wave music at its very best. Confusion, angst, and drum machines. That's what it's really all about. That and extreme political views, eyeliner, and obscure hobbies. Astronomy is a fascinating subject, don't you think? Originally, man thought the world revolved around him, but that is not true, apart from in my case. Thank you, and good night.
Adam, that was great, but you sound so strange.
What do you mean, strange?
You're a freak, man.
I have passion. Passion, my friend, and I'm not afraid to cry. Who are you calling strange? Well, you're calling me strange, I know that, but why? Who are you to judge? What are your values anyway? I'm extremely right-wing, apart from in fashion, and I know how to cry. I tell you, I really thought 1984 was going to be the end of it all, and you call me strange. Well, up yours, man. I only do this because it pays well and because I'm deeply insecure, and you call me strange? They seem like normal enough motivations to me. Screw this, I'm going hang gliding.